A long time ago, there was a woman called Mary. One day, while Mary was in her home, she saw a bright light. She had to cover her eyes because it was so bright. The bright light was an angel. Angels are very beautiful creatures who live in heaven and work for God. The angel gave Mary a message from God. He said she was going to have a baby. Soon, Mary's tummy started to get bigger as the baby in her tummy started to grow. Just a few weeks before her baby was ready to be born, the king told all the people in the country that they had to travel to the place where their family was from. Mary had to travel a long way to a town called Bethlehem. When Mary and her husband Joseph got to Bethlehem, all the hotels were full, so she had to sleep in a barn where the animals sleep. That night, Mary gave birth to a son. They named him Jesus. Mary didn't have a cot to put baby Jesus in, so she laid him in the manger. Jesus was a special baby. He was God's baby, and God wanted everyone to know that Jesus had been born. Most of the people in Bethlehem were asleep, but there were some shepherds in the fields looking after their sheep. God sent some angels to sing to the shepherds and tell them all about baby Jesus. The shepherds were so excited that they ran to the barn to see Jesus. God also put a giant star in the sky like a big birthday candle for baby Jesus. Some clever men were looking at the sky and they saw the special star. They followed the star all the way to baby Jesus. When they saw him, they bowed down to tell Jesus that they thought he was special. They also gave him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Thank you.